You're on.
All right, we're at the local grocery store. I'm gonna nail the next customer. I'm gonna let the next customer know about Quiche for gold.
Excuse me a second. What's your name?
John
and Bob. How's that look to you?
That looks tasty.
You know what this is?
No.
This is my friend. This is Quiche. And you have any old jewelry in your house? Gold?
Probably. Maybe. Watches, necklaces.
Rings from ex-girlfriends?
Yeah, not so much, but
I'll make you a deal. John, today, if you mail in those old gold rings, I will send you three quiches in the mail.
Three of these.
Polly, make the everything you need.
The whole package.
That's nice. Now, could you tell this man right here that you're satisfied?
Oh,
give him a thumbs up. John, here, he's a converter. We got him. We got him, baby.
I'm Zach Jones. I started Quiche for Gold 5 years ago based on the success of Cash for Gold. I saw them making some money, but realized people can't eat money. People gotta eat. And eat this yummy quiche.
Mm-mm.
Excuse me, sir, excuse me. Hi. Can I ask you a quick question?
Sure. Does this look delicious to you?
Yeah, you'd like that, wouldn't you? It's called Quiche.
Really?
Yeah. It could be yours if the price is right, too, my friend. You got any old gold jewelry laying around your house, you know, just chilling, you don't want it?
Well, I'm pretty sure my mom does.
Watches, necklaces, we take them all.
My mom has all that stuff.
Oh, yeah? Yeah, well, if you play your cards right, it's delicious quiche. Go ahead, hold it. See how it feels. See if you like it. Yeah.
I'm careful.
Yeah, be careful. Yeah. You like that?
I do.
It looks good on you.
That's a good tech.
It looks good on you.
Thank
Ladies
you.
And gentlemen, one more Quiche for Gold satisfied customer.
Hi, excuse me, sir. Do you mind spending 30 seconds? I'm not selling anything.
Are you?
No. I just need 30 seconds of your time, sir.
Okay. Sure. Come on in.
Oh, thank you. Nice place you have.
Thanks.
Could we sit down for a second?
Yes.
Right, oh, okay. Great. Okay. Thank you. Okay. All right. Thank you, sir. Oh my, that's a mighty nice gold watch
you have there.
Thanks.
It was my grandfather's.
Yeah. Well. What are you going to do with that thing when it's getting a little dirty and old?
Oh, I don't know. Keep it.
Yeah.
Store it away.
What if I said I could give you this for this watch?
I mean,
you don't have to take that. There's other options nowadays.
Yeah, $100?
Sir, nowadays you have options. Options
that?
Like...
What is that?
This?
What
this, my
that?
Friend. It's called quiche. You eat it.
That smells delicious.
Yeah, smell it. Get in there.
What is this?
It's quiche. Yes, it's foreign.
It's like a breakfast sandwich?
Yeah, well, it could be breakfast, dinner, or dessert. There's all kinds.
Just watch.
It's nice. It's a nice little gold piece you got there.
My grandpa would.
Ha ha! I'm secretly from an organization called Quiche for Gold, and I've just convinced you to take quiche for your gold jewelry. Ha ha! I told you I wasn't going to sell anything, but I was. Anyways, it does look really good, huh? So would you take the money or the quiche? The cash or the quiche?
I'll take the quiche, clearly.
Are you sure about that? You can't eat that. You can't eat that. Good for nothing.
Germs all over
it.
It's crack on it.
You wanna give me the watch?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, that's a nice watch. I mean, I could keep the
No, here, watch. This is a watch.
Yes, it's a nice timepiece. So would you say you're satisfied? Do you need a fork before you tell me you're satisfied?
I don't need a fork.
And that, ladies and gentlemen, is another satisfied Quiche for Gold customer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is your time to act now to turn your unwanted gold jewelry into warm, delicious, hot, steamy, served to your door fresh quiche. So go ahead and dial the number on your screen at 1-800-QUICHE-YUM. That's 1-800-QUICHE-YUM.
The proceeding was a fake advertisement. It's not real. Please read the whole terms and agreements before actually ordering.